his stance, so you're staring at his hips, to the way he moves his lips, you want it all. Maybe he wants nothing at all, but you're sure it's worth the risk. You could dig in your fingertips, let him know that you exist.
Chris! Why the hell is there a half-naked man in bondage in the lounge?
Shit.
And it's too soon to say that this is love. Far too late to say it's not what you're dreaming.